Canada's oil and gas services industry is at a crossroads. Many Canadians, including several leaders, are looking beyond the value of natural resource industries that made our country what it is today. Since well before the pandemic, Canadian oil and gas has been under significant attack with misinformation campaigns and poor policy decisions, leading to costly delays for essential pipeline projects. All of this comes at the expense of both those who support and oppose oil and gas, and leaves us weak at a time when our country needs us most. Together, we have a responsibility to chart a new course. Together, we have an opportunity to build upon our strengths and celebrate our successes and create something new and bold. For more information on how you can help strengthen and secure the future of Canada's energy services sector, check out leadershipforenergy.ca.